guys, it is me, Jaden, and it is April 1st, 2020, April Fool's Day. I'm eating some bananas with peanut butter. I just wanted to vlog today, but I just now filmed a video about Bullseye, but it's very sad. Shush. I'm talking. But I thought that I'd tell you what I've eaten so far today. It is 3:29, so it's actually probably 3:30. He's so cute. For breakfast, I ate a bunch of almond milk in my coffee because I tried to finish it off, but it was a lot more than I thought. And I also had a lot of almond milk mixed with my oats, so it was actually a good consistency today. I put banana on top of that, and I ate some strawberries cut up, and I've had almost 3 cups of water today. I'm on my third one, and I ate an egg at 11. Just a little bit ago, I ate a honey oat kind bar, and now I'm eating these bananas. Also, I did a workout for my online PE. I'm not running on a treadmill today. So for dinner, I had a healthy choice bowl, and now I'm having the last chocolate chip. So before I put on this face mask, I just wanted to talk because I know that after I put it on, I won't be able to very much. I am now going to put on my face mask and read out of my To All the Boys, P.S. I Still Love You. And I would journal right after that, but I'm not journaling today because I didn't do anything. I just remembered, I'm gonna show you what I was painting today. Face mask is off. So as you can tell, I didn't wash my hair tonight, but that is because I did a workout, yes, but I didn't sweat very much. And also tonight I shaved because, as you can see, this is, I don't really know what I'm gonna call this yet, I guess a glow up. It is 6:51. My Augie doggy is in here right now. I wanted to just say that I came up with a little painting design today. I had this song in my head. I know it's not originally from here, but I heard it on Little Rascals Save the Day, and it was like, I've got flowers, the spring. It is spring, and what do you think I thought of? I thought of putting that on a canvas. I even thought of a little design. It is April 2nd. It's the next day. I don't really have much of a plan to do anything today. These are actual Noxzema pads. Really pretty out here. Others. So as you saw, I'm gonna have some iced coffee and I'm gonna have some strawberries. We didn't have many left. I'm also having my oatmeal with banana. It is 8:30. I just brushed my teeth and I was watching Amber Scholl's new video, and now I really want to go get stuff out of my closet and make something. some cleaning spray and clean off the counters and the stove and around the sink. I'm gonna have this as a snack and then I'm going to go paint. I got the barn wall done and I just need to do the grass. But I'm gonna let the barn part dry. I think I'm gonna eat a bag of popcorn. I could repaint this and I could make a video of like painting random things. And also thanks to Mariah Elizabeth, I really want to paint on a little palette and put it on my wall. I'm actually gonna eat these, and if you didn't know, I freaking love these and I put them on my oatmeal sometimes, and I wish that I knew I had these because I would have used it like every day this week.
Ramble.
All right. Hey guys, I ate a cheeseburger because we had some leftover, and I also ate some chips with onion dip, and anyway, that's what I ate, but I got ready to go outside. I rode to the mailbox on the golf cart with my dad, got the mail, and then I started pulling weeds, and I've been doing that, but yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Have some banana with oats and peanut butter. Finished running and I don't feel very good right now, and the run sucked. Like I ran the mile, but like it didn't feel very good. My little baby, she's on my lap. My other little baby. We had chili and grilled cheese for dinner. So one of the things that I want to do tonight is do a little workout. I finished the workout, and also today Bullseye's vet sent us a little letter. He probably sent it like a few days ago, but we opened it today and it was so nice. I've just started reading chapter 50 and it is already 8 o'clock. Last night, I remembered that yesterday we would have had our cheer tryouts if we were in school, and today would have been morp. It's about 8, and I've just been laying here watching YouTube. It's a really pretty day today, but everybody else is outside. JC is on the trampoline, or I don't know, she's filming, and my parents are working on our gravel for our flower beds. I have been inside. I gave Harlow and Augie both a bath today. I finished the painting and I sketched another one that I'm going to start on tomorrow. I just continued JC's laundry, and just because it was already going, and I did the dishes and I cleaned off a door because it was really gross, and I really want to clean out the pantry just for my parents since they're outside, but like I don't know if my mom would want me to. p.m. I finished. I wanted to make something different for breakfast, and I usually have sweet things instead of savory, but today I have a savory thing, and I'm gonna try to make a little like breakfast bagel type thing with an egg and cheese. I wanted to put on tomato. I just thought it sounded good, but we don't have tomato, so it's just gonna be an egg and cheese because I can't make bacon either. So I thought of this recipe randomly, kind of on my own, but I was inspired by Tara Michelle, like her vlog that she posted a few days ago. I'm gonna put butter in this. It actually smells really good. I like how I toasted these. I like this. this. I'm not usually eating savory stuff for